The red carpet. Get ready for the close-up. Smile for the cameras. Everyone is looking so fabulous tonight. Does she even know where that bike goes? Let's not tell her. The sign painter. She will come from here, go up here, break here, and then I will need the platform right there. Thank you. Now I'm in a bad situation. Yeah, this doesn't work. I like these goose, these white poopers. Done, hopefully. Please work, so close. And it worked. These goobos are still alive. I'm gonna use those. Done. Genetic sorting machine. Some balls are prettier than other balls. Oh wow. It's almost winter and there is electricity in the air. It's unclear whether it's anxiety or because the power source is very near. The dangling sign painter. The last of the goobos didn't seem to notice they were in some sort of giant beauty pageant machine. Pretty ones over there, ugly ones over here. Personally, I think everyone is beautiful. Mostly me, the devastating sign painter. Thank you. right. Oh, there must be some way to cross this pit. Maybe we fill it with the shattered pieces of those less fortunate than you, sign painter. She's beautiful. I mean, I'm glad this isn't high def for anything. She looks fantastic for something hundreds of years old. But who is she? See you on the other side, the sign painter. Other side? The last of the kobolds discovered. The giant lady thing was a living electric generator, and that beauty was a highly reactive liquid chemical, like gasoline or turpentine. For years, her beauty juice powered the entire world. But as the world grew older, so did she. And when her beauty dried up, so did her electrical output. Until tonight. Ooh. With fabulous new cosmetic surgery options and raw beauty product injected directly into her forehead, the signs of age melted away. Even though she couldn't move her face because of all the chemicals the beauty generator was packed, a truly sustainable energy solution all around the world. Lights glowed brighter, power meters spun faster, electrical lines surged with youthful energy. A factory opens in the south. End of chapter 2. I guess I will take a small break and then we'll continue with chapter 3, 4 and epilogue. So bye for now. I'll continue recording in about 30 or 40 minutes.